Finding your iPhone's model number might seem like a small detail, but it's actually crucial for checking compatibility, getting support, or even selling your device. Many people assume they can just look at the back of their phone, but Apple has made changes over the years, and the information is now hidden in different places depending on the model. In this video, I will show you the easiest ways to find your iPhone's model number in just a few seconds, with no extra tools needed. And don't worry, you won't have to decipher tiny text or search through complicated menus. The simplest way to check your iPhone's model number is directly in the settings. Start by unlocking your iPhone and opening the Settings app, which is the main hub for all of your device's options. From there, scroll down and tap on General, which contains all the important details about your iPhone. Once inside the General menu, tap on About, which will bring up essential information such as the software version, serial number, and model number. Tap again on the model number. You will see a code that starts with the letter A, such as A2847. That is the code of your version of the iPhone. In some cases, accessing the Settings app might not be possible. If your phone won't turn on or the screen is broken, there are other ways to find this information. On older iPhones, such as the iPhone 7 and earlier, the model number is actually printed on the back of the device in tiny text. For newer models, starting from the iPhone 8 and later, Apple moved this information to the SIM card tray. To check it, use a SIM ejector tool or a small paperclip to remove the tray, and you'll see the model number engraved on the metal surface. This method works even if the phone isn't functional, making it a useful backup option. Knowing your model number is important for several reasons. If you are selling your iPhone or buying a second-hand one, verifying the exact model ensures you're not being misled. Certain software updates and accessories are only compatible with specific models, so checking this information can prevent compatibility issues. If you ever need support from Apple or want to check your warranty status, the model number is one of the first things they will ask for. Additionally, Apple sometimes releases region-specific versions of the same iPhone model, meaning your device might have different features or network compatibility depending on where it was originally sold. And that's all there is to it. In just a few simple steps, you can easily check your iPhone's model number and ensure you have all the information you need. If this video helped you out, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and I'll do my best to answer. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.